The most productive running back in Georgia Tech history, Robert Lavette, is the Institute's all-time leading rusher with 4,066 yards and ranks fourth on the ACC's all-time rushing list. While playing for the Bill Curry-coached Tech teams of the early 80s, he was at his best in the big games, leading Tech to upsets over number one ranked Alabama in 1981 and 13th ranked Clemson in 1984. A multi-purpose threat, Lavette ended his career as Tech's career record holder in rushing, receiving, and scoring, and was named a first-team All-ACC selection in 1982 and 1984. Picked in the fourth round of the 1985 NFL draft by the Dallas Cowboys, he played three seasons for the Cowboys and the Philadelphia Eagles.